Okay, I'm gonna make a review. Sorry, I'm gonna take more background.
Can you do sugar daddy again?
Of soda can, fizzy candy. The kid's snack. Ah, turn that back on. Oh, never mind. You can leave it on. They come in like a pack of sticks, and Taylor got six cans. You want to show them the cans on the video? Grab all the cans and show the. They look like. Yeah.
Hey. Hello. This is an indirect news of sugar daddy.
Let's go, sugar
they're really sweet.
These are funky. They like fizz in your mouth. See, there's like Coca Cola. Let me try one.
Okay.
Sure, I can imagine what it tastes like. Orange.
This is
orange.
This is the whole sugar daddy without the wrapper. Z.
Then there comes this grape one. Let me try one of these.
The best type of candy in the world are sugar daddies and soda cans. They're both candy.
Okay, the grape one tastes like a chewable medicine. Do you agree, Taylor? Does the grape one taste like a chewable medicine?
Yeah, I tried it before. It tastes gross.
Okay, the sprite one.
It tastes kind of fizzy, like lemon lime.
It tastes sour. Got the Coke one. You should try it in a review.
Coke's great.
What other flavors are there?
Sugar daddies are the second best word of time.
Coke.
See, here's the wrapper. It's a sugar daddy.
Coke and stuff, and then there's like the Sprite stuff.
Mm. See, it's upside down. See,
for abnormal candy, I would give these a 2 out of 5. I'm not a very big fan of them at all, but kids like them because they're cute and small, and they have a cute wrapper.
I'm the world director of sugar daddies.